Oh, yeah, but it's 3 o'clock. Okay. Let's go, baby. Let's do it. Woo! What is up, fuckers? I am back, and my camera is doing that thing where it's stupid again. It's the one problem with the EOS camera utility. There we go. Got it. Okay. All right. So, it's Tuesday. You know what that means. It is video editing time. I understand, yeah, the topic says Pro Wrestling Simulator. I'm going to play that after I'm done. And I think I'm going to do not what I did last time. I'm going to... Hold on, let me turn the volume down for what I'm listening to. I'm not going to do the same thing I did last time. I think I'm going to do all of it on stream. Like, the description, the thumbnail, the everything. I think I'll do all of that this time. The only pre-setting, the only, like, pre-work that I've done in this is getting the folder itself ready. There's nothing in there, like, at all. So, I got to do everything that I need to do. All right. So, without further ado, let's just get it going. I'm actually just going to put my... I'll put my mic, like, down here so I can have free range to... I can have access to everything that I need. If I'm a little too quiet or the echo's too much, just feel free to tell me. Okay. Mm-hmm. That's a good one. Album cover for has been secured. Now it's a matter of getting all the music. Oh, actually no, let me do my audio first. So if I'm not mistaken, it's likely this one. Yes, it is the one that I have selected. It is this one. Move it to the right place. Okay. All right, yep, waveform. It's all good. I can realistically even destroy the original now. Is this yet? No, that's Steam Achievement Manager. Nope, level later is this one. Okay. Leveling everything out. Done right there. Yes, I'm doing it the same way. I don't keep that. And now comes the fun part where we have to get all the songs. I mean, I don't really need it at 1080p, but that is the quality I'd like to have a video at, so. Yeah, let's just go with that. God, I love when it does that. It's like, oh, it's blocked. It's like, oh, your shit's blocked, bro. But we're gonna be able to get everything in anyway. But like, all you gotta do is like try to brute. All you gotta do is brute force it, and we'll be fine. There you go. Starting. He's almost done. Gotta get this in the right order. Yeah, this part of the stream is probably going to be a little quiet for those who are, for if there's anybody here who's even watching, probably not. There's, this is probably going to be the quiet, this is probably going to be a relatively quiet part of the stream because I have to, like, really pay attention to what I'm doing. I mean, granted, it's not really something that's, I have it downloading already, okay. Oh, hey. Hello, Bobcat. Trashed and scattered. Currently observing driving school. Oh. Okay. Around 6:30 CST. That's until around 4:30. I mean, I'll probably still be going. I might actually be playing Pro Wrestling Sim by that point. I might actually be playing Pro Wrestling Sim at that point. So you'll be ready. Like you'll be whoa, my ears just started ringing. No, I'll probably still be going depending on if my calculation of the time is right. This was 6. Yeah, I know. I pressed the wrong button. No. I understand. I don't need this in 1080p, but I want it in 1080p because that's what I want. That is in fact what I want the video quality to be. Okay. Yeah, I might need to. We just bought one of those back stretcher things to help you pop your spine. I might need to try that later. Cause I'm feeling it in my spine right now. Like it's like, oh shit, okay, I need to. Yeah, I'll probably still be going by the time he comes back. I'll actually probably be playing games by the time he comes back, so. I think I can cut that. Yeah. That also reminds me. Doing this reminds me. I wanna get Slime Rancher all fixed up. It's probably one of those things where I just have to lower the graphic settings. I just have to lower the graphic settings and I'll probably be okay. Just like put that shit to low, like the lowest settings possible, and then we'll be good to go. Probably, I don't know. Oh, okay. Nice to know your progress goes backwards. Okay. Which one finishes first? I was gonna do that one first. I was gonna make sure I downloaded this one first anyway, so I wouldn't get it out of order. This one is 9. This is 10. Finally, this is 11. Oh, that's a good one. Just go ahead and deal with my unreads right now. The best part of not doing any of this beforehand is I just get time to deal with my unreads. That's right. It's 2. That one. Oh, whoops. Almost fucked that up.
Okay.
That's that. So, I got everything I need. Alright, let's get Premiere upload up and running. 18 minutes. I'm almost speedrunning this. I think the whole thing, the whole entire process took me like 40 minutes last time I did this. So, I mean, I'm not trying to go fast to beat that. I'm not trying to beat it, but it's like, if I do, I do. Just go ahead and get... I call this is still under unfinished scripts. When it is very much not unfinished. These scripts have been done for a long time. 130, yeah, that's about the zoom I usually have it at. Alright. Wow. Man, don't you love it when you can just have this all on one screen and not have to scroll at all? Sweet. Yeah, this is not going to sounding the seventh trumpet. This is going to desktop related editing projects, SRD album reviews, City of Evil. That is where it's going. As for the stuff I want imported. Basically that entire folder. Album reviews, A7X, City of Evil. Basically all of this. Yeah, it didn't. There. Okay. Oh, my... Okay, a couple more things that I need, actually. My profile picture. And... Gotta go back through editing projects. Do you think it was in countdowns I did it in? Yeah. I need the static. Just let me go ahead and have this so I can actually see my chat, just in case there's anybody in it. There isn't, but... just so I can get the dimensions that I want and everything. That's, nope. We're gonna just gonna go ahead and delete that sequence. Just gonna make a new one. Yep, DSLR 10. There we go. That's the 1080p that I oh so love. I think this is around the time I was, I think. Nope. You gotta keep your intro snappy. Literally 6 fucking seconds. I'm good at this. I don't care what anyone says. I'm good at this. Nope. Got it. It was 60. Oh, I gotta scale this up. I guess at 150? Yeah. 7. There we go. Copy that. Just get that on the clipboard so I can have it. Okay. This is when the music is needed. And here we fucking go. Okay, Sarah Evans, thank you for keeping me company for a little while, but I gotta actually hear the music now. I gotta, like,
I mean, I don't really have to hear the music, to be fair. I just need to make sure it's, like, not blowing my eardrums out. We'll probably start it, like... Actually, no. Let's start it at a better spot than the intro, because the intro's not really that great. Started like right here. Go 11 seconds. Make sure that's actually like where it starts. Okay, Control Shift K. The rest, move this back, trim off the extra fat. Set that to an extra minus 20 so you can actually hear me from here. Format this bitch. Stroke. Black. The fill is... yellow, move this down to a little bit more in the corner. Even though, yeah, the City of Evil being placed where it is kind of gets in the way of it. Just make sure. Go ahead. Okay. Works. Burn it. Down, is there a specific, or is this one just pure chaos as soon as it starts? Alright, pure chaos as soon as it starts. Cool, that makes it easier for me. Alright, great. Let me just fast forward ahead 4 seconds. Because that seems to be YouTube's sweet spot for allowing me to do this without copyright. So without copyright issue, so for those who wondered why I chose 4 seconds. Before I cut to what I have to say, that's why, because copyright stuff sucks. And I'd much rather not deal with it. Oh my god.
I've been using my
fucking thing again. I've been using my numpad again. I am sorry. I did it again. Every time. Lighted in shades. Pure chaos from the beginning, or am I gonna have to look for a motherfucker? I did it again. God. Okay, no, I can get away with starting this one from the beginning. 33 seconds. Actually, I think I might have had to read through this one twice. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, that was, okay, I had to read that one twice. Okay. That one. Mm-hmm. No! Not that. God, I remember first time I did the... Oh yeah, no, it's not top heavy. It's all really good, but we reached my favorite song on the album. If I may spoil that really quick, this is my favorite song on the album. Of being a man. Oh yeah. Wow, that was perfect timing. I don't know how the hell I did that. Not on purpose, that's for fucking sure. Oh, I gotta change the title down here. But I gotta wait to do my last little bit of formatting on it. The more these songs are just maximum chaos at the beginning, the easier it is for me to do it. I'm just clocking in at 30 minutes. I think I did 40 minutes for the whole thing, like thumbnail and all. So probably won't beat that this time, but what the fuck am I doing? Maybe, I don't know. All bassists deserve love. Especially Johnny Christ. Especially Johnny Christ. Everybody, all the other ones too, but like him more than any of the other ones. Alright, now I gotta go back to backcountry and do what I normally do in this situation. Signifies a favorite. Alright, now the only problem is I gotta switch this back. There. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I am gonna start this on the acoustic progression. I really don't even have to lower the... Oh, no, that's not what I want. I don't even really have to lower the... Damn it, I fucking did it again. Feel like that. It's not entirely, it's probably not the truth. There are probably many bands who can do that. It's just, that's how I see it. You'll know what I'm talking about when the video comes out. Whew, okay. There we go. Ah, I actually have to edit this one down. No. Thank God it wasn't very much. No, I might have actually had to read this one twice. Oh no, it's all the same thing. It's all the same thing. I was just making a really shitty joke. Okay. That required that pause. It required that pause. It needed it. -20. See, this is why I could, man, if I had the drive to do this full, I've set my YouTube videos up in a way where I could go daily if I wanted to, but I don't. I'm too lazy for that. Far too lazy for that. I gotta change the thing. Okay. The Wicked End. Okay, cool. This one's pure chaos from the start. I can just fucking go from here. Well, not really, but it does have a bass intro that I would be able to highlight. So, that's always fun. Yay, more bass player love! Okay, Strength of the World, I'm gonna have to edit around a little bit. Am I? Yeah, probably. Actually, probably not. I think I might not even have to arbitrarily lower the volume first. Yeah, I might not even have to because it's already super quiet as it is. Yeah, it's already super quiet as it is. It's already quiet. I mean, I will lower it for when I have to. Oh, I could cut a little extra off of that. It's a little bit too much dead air at the end of it. Right there, perhaps. Okay. Static. I think I was, aside from one entry, I think I was one take wonder on this. I will be lowering the audio over that. Obviously, 4 seconds. It's at this moment when I realize, oh shit, this video is gonna be short as fuck. Super short. Like, I'm almost done. There's, like, one more song for me to talk about after this, and then I gotta do the outro, and that's it. Yeah, you know what? I'll keep that last little end part in there. All right. And for MIA, I don't have to lower the volume at all because it's already like super quiet. Okay, cool. Good. I don't have to lower the beginning volume for MIA. I do have to do it for part where I'm talking, though. Okay, now I get to move this up into here. Okay. That's that. And then we'll just do should I give the profile pic a little extra time to breathe? And I didn't do the thing that I wanted to do before I start, before I did that. Okay. There we go. Okay, that should be set. No, no, that's the sequence. Not that. I need to, I don't want it in there either. Shit, I need the album cover. There's the album cover. Yeah, maybe that's better. Yeah. Okay, there we go. That's that. Video's done. Yep, city view overview is finished. Oh, I didn't do anything to it that I really want to keep. So, okay, let me just go ahead and make sure that that exported correctly, because sometimes it doesn't, because sometimes they don't. Next video. Save evil. Yep, looks like everything's good. Yep, everything's good. Okay. I can get rid of that. And that. But I will keep I'll keep the description part so I can just change that. Okay, so this exported fine, so I can get rid of that. Okay. All right. I guess since I have this open, I'll just do this now. See, the description doesn't really matter. Nobody fucking reads it anyway, so, like, all I have to do is just get a... Alright, thanks, Discord. Very cool. All I have to do is just get the tags right, and then we'll be good. Oh, actually, what I am gonna do, I'm gonna take some of the tags that worked on my last one, and I'm gonna stick them in here. Because it'll help the reach of the video, so... Alright, reach. What are the tags that people use to find it? Okay, the reaction tags are something I surprisingly haven't done yet. City. Evil. Okay, so, I'll do the top five. How did I not think to tag them as A7X yet? Before literally looking at this. I'll even do that. Okay, that should realistically be fine. Oh, right. There. Yeah, this should probably be fine. Yeah. That's good. Alright, now comes my least favorite part. It's thumbnail editing time. Yay. God damn it, I hate doing this. Fuck, I don't wanna do it. God, if only I were like... If only I were much less stubborn and I could ask somebody else to do it for me. Because, like, I don't wanna fucking do it. I could easily just be like, let's go to the Waking the Fallen one, just change that album cover to City of Evil and call it a day. I could do that, but, like, I already know I'm going to get yelled at by a friend if I do that. I've done it before. And he's like, dude, really? Like, I don't want to edit these thumbnails, bruh. Like, I don't want to edit these thumbnails. I fucking suck at it. Okay, thanks. Oh, wow. Alright, I accidentally popped that out. Fuck. Alright, the only thing that I really want from this is... these. So. Okay. That's all I really wanted. I'll put the flag up there. just to be like, oh shit, this is an SRD production. Not black, actually. If it's gonna be black, I just want it to be like that. But I do like the red that he has on there. So yeah, we'll just make the stroke a little bit thicker. Basically. Maybe not three though. Maybe like, can I do fractional? Nope, no I can't. Okay. Integers it is. Okay, yeah, that works for me. Now I know he basically said picture of the band and it's probably the album cover. So I need a photo of Avenged first off. I need a photo of the boys. No, not that. Not that either. It's a good picture of them from around the city people time. No, okay, that one's gonna be like terrible quality first off. I mean, this works for me. Yeah, let's go with this one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get the background off of it, but like, it's only white. It really shouldn't be difficult. I could probably do it myself. Probably. I mean, this is me we're talking about. Probably. Yeah, this might be a little bit rough. Maybe. Maybe. I'm not sure. Nope. We're just gonna have a underneath this. I gotta pull it. Nope. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Vengeance's shirt is getting caught in the background. That's the opposite of what I wanted. Great. Fucking, I know there's an easier way to do this. There are actually like just straight up websites that'll do this for me. You know what? I'm just gonna fucking use one of those. I'll just fucking use like Remove BG or some shit, because it's like, it just makes it so much easier for me. Okay. Actually, I can go back to listening to Sarah Evans now. Cool. Yep. There we go. Better. I mean, it's not gonna be, There you go. It's actually, like, pretty good size for what I want, but, like, I don't want... Obviously, I'm gonna have a background on this. Like I'll have a background on it. It's just, like, I need to get it fitted right. Like, obviously, yeah, I'm gonna have a background on it. Whether or not the background is the album cover or something, I don't know. It probably won't be. I closed it. I actually could have used a couple extra photos. I need a photo of their logo. This one. Oh, and it's a PNG. I love you guys. I fucking love you guys. Can I just like copy paste this on here? Okay, I can. It's not exactly ideal, but no. I could just use Deathbat, that'd be fine. Yeah, let's just try that. Okay, it's just me copying the image from... Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to save it. Little annoying, but okay. I can deal with that. There you go. Poor Johnny. I'm covering up his face. No, hold on. Hold it. Got it. I have an idea. Just put it like here. Put it behind him. Blow it the fuck up. Make it relatively large. Oh, it's gotta be behind my thing too. Obviously, it's got to be behind. Got to be behind my flag. And I'll probably lower the opacity on it as well. To like, yeah, maybe 55, that works, I think. And I'll have to like, gradient this bitch up. Either that or... I don't know. Yeah, there's no real good way for this to sit. Like, as much as I would love to just, like... I gotta start making these thumbnails good because, like... It just makes my reach so much better. Like, the last one I had was, like, really, really good up for, like, about 2 days, and then it dropped off, which, like, I don't, obviously is not something that I want. Actually, let's do something. This probably won't work the way I want it to, but we might as well give it a try. I need the album cover. Honestly, if I just, like... Like, if I do something like that... I can probably just get rid of Deathbat at that point. Either that or I'll just put him somewhere else. Actually, no. Let me, lower that so the... Yeah, I could do this, but get rid of Deathbat... Or just, like, have him across the bottom here or something. And then I'll have my impact text down here. Which is probably what's gonna kill it in my friend's eyes. But I don't fucking care. At this point he knows if he wants me to do a certain thing on his thumbnail, he'd just be better off doing it by himself and just sending it to me. Cause he knows I'm not gonna be able to do it. It's not gonna be red. It'll be 5 and this one will be black. There we go. Yes! I'm going with this. Did it? Oh! It did. It cut off a bit of Vengeance's shirt.
We're just gonna pretend like that's not the case.
We're just going to pretend like that's not what happened there. There we go. We'll just... Yeah, you can rock with that. I mean... Yeah, I mean... I'll... Yeah, you know what? I'll rock with that. Like, it could be a lot better, but it could also be a lot worse. I probably could do this with, I probably could have done this with the actual Avenged Sevenfold font, but then I gotta find it. I'm like, no, I don't want to do that. Alright, that's that. I'll handle uploading as soon as that's done. I'll handle uploading everything when I'm not doing this, basically. Like, so as soon as I'm done streaming, I'll deal with the upload and stuff. There we go. That's the City of Evil video done. It'll be out tomorrow. Woo! Only took me 58 minutes to make the whole thing. Well, to edit the whole thing. Get everything I needed and edit the entire video. Okay. Now you know what this means, baby. Woo! You know what this means. It's finally time to get to what everybody probably came here for. Woo! More Ring of Honor stuff. Woo! Okay, cool. So, I'm gonna... Before I start this... Before I start actually doing this, I'm gonna get my stream playlist going, and I can actually, hold on, I can actually unmute my stream now. Hey, everybody's gonna have audio now, thank fuck. Okay, cool, so I don't have to worry about dead air anymore, which I was doing the whole time anyway. It's replay, shuffle. Oh, nice, we're starting with Hogan. All right, so that's that. I'll be back. I need to go to the bathroom. Enjoy Real American. Whew. Stonking upwards like fucking crazy. Alright. We have 41 days until Death Before Dishonor. Glory by Honor. He said, final battle. Rising above. War. I think he said, Global War should be the New Japan show. Alright. Let me just make sure I have everything in order. Pencils ready to go. Here I am, baby. It's pro wrestling sim time. Let me actually move this up now, since I won't really need my keyboard much. Okay. So, let me re-familiarize myself with where we're at. So, Dalton Castle's the pure wrestling champion. Tanahashi's the Ring of Honor world champion. Yeah, that was kind of a fuck up on my part, except it wasn't. Tag champs are still Luchas. The television champion is Johnny. After a fuck up by me, and Roxy is the women's champion. Oh, I already have her challenger for this. I already have Roxy's challenger for the next go around. It's gonna be one last go around with Deonna Purrazzo. And she's still gonna lose. Shh.
people don't need to know. My friends don't need to know. My friends come in these streams sometimes. They're like, yo, the dick eating is crazy. And I'm like, I don't fucking care. I choose what goes on. Man, isn't it fitting that all the wrestling themes are coming out now? It is shuffled, right? I'm going with that. All right, I'm actually going to put this one into a storyline to see if I can heat it up. Diana. Roxy. If I insert myself into it, too, I might as well. Okay, what do I name this? Oh, really? Let me steal a quote from MJF for a sec. Mid! That's what that was. Oh my god, I... Yes, I have to call it that now. Now that I mentioned it.
I wasn't really running late.
Hold on, let me just kind of clue you into what's going on here. Yeah, I never shared my stream link. There. The link has been shared. Okay. Alright. Now that that's out of the way, me realizing I never fucking shared my stream shit. Hold on, do I still have the thing? Copy paste it? No. Okay, no, it's not. It's the photo of Deathbat now. God damn it. Okay, well, So working on the Shimmer file. Probably going to be losing Anna Jay soon, but I'm not sure who she should drop the Shimmer title to. Well, huh. Just, I would say just run a tournament. Yeah, I would say run a tournament and just kind of let the AI decide who's going to win and just go from there. Whoever wins that tournament... Just based on AI is who you let her drop it. Those way who you let her drop it to. That's normally how I do things, anyway. I mean, obviously you don't have to copy me, but that's my two cents. Okay, now I get to book this show. Am I still gassing up Roxy? You know damn well I am. It's a storyline now. No, Kiot, hold on. I had to call it that, by the way. The storyline is technically called The Dick Eating is Real. You can't say I'm not a man of the people. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, let's... The only thing I really want to do to change on auto-booking the show... No... No, we're working up to having somebody fight Tanahashi, okay? I don't want to just take it off of him. Like, I'm gonna let Tanahashi hold that shit. Like, I'm gonna let Tanahashi hold it. It's like, I'm gonna let Tanahashi hold it. Obviously. Like, I'm gonna let who am I gonna be to let to have Hiroshi Tanahashi win our world championship and not let him hold it? Because motherfucker, hold on, because in New Japan, he's not the IWGP Heavyweight Champion. It's fucking Yoshihashi. This man needs to be a champion, Tanahashi. He needs to be a champion. So he's my champion, and I'm going to let him hold it. I'm going to let him hold it for a while. I'll probably let him hold it till Global Wars, to be honest. Because honestly, I just like the idea of having Tanahashi be my world champion. Alright, so now I gotta fix this. So we're going to start off. Deanna's going to cut a promo. Not on Roxy, but on me. Mild risk for, I think it was 9 minutes is what she had. Let's go with, actually, no, she's going to, no, she'll mention her too. Yeah, let's go with that. Stage further in her career, because this is a bullshit. Oh, man, I love when shit like this. 18 minutes? No, you get like 10. Gargano and Briscoe? That could be interesting. Gargano and Josh Woods. We'll cut that a little bit too, because like, we'll give Briscoe's FTR a little more time as well. I'm gonna cut 1 minute from that. And I might explore. No, but that means I gotta have no Briscoe. No Briscoes for the tag team titles, which means we're gonna be which means they're probably gonna. You know what? I'll just give these guys I'll give these guys the last. Briscoe's in FTR again. Yay. Oh, man. There we go. Fine. I'll just give these guys the last 2 minutes. Okay. No, I think we're good. Good on that front. Good, 82%. Doing good. Oh, it's gonna happen at some point. She's gonna hit me at some point. That's just happen. That's how it goes. I'm going to get hit. Like, I'm gonna get hit at some point. It's just all a matter of when. Can very easily start like actually touring. I could, but then I gotta like decide where to go. I don't want to do that. So World Tag Team Championships, Penta, no, just no titles on the line. No titles are being defended unless, okay, I don't understand why you think I want to give Joey Janela, like, time to wrestle. Like, I'll let him wrestle, yeah, but, like, I don't want to give him that much time. Best Friends versus Hook and Gresham, let's just have Let's just have them go up against, like, the Righteous or something. Slater versus Strickland. Roxy versus Mercedes Martinez. 5 minutes? I don't know about that. We'll give them the rest of the time. I mean, we could probably cut one of these things. Let's cut these two. The angle's already there. We'll have this happen earlier in the show. And then we'll have... I'm still doing the interviewing. I kind of have to. We'll start that off with a minute. And we'll give an extra... We'll let it go for the same time. We'll just have Roxy basically return the favor. Okay, no. It's not me, though. This is her beef, not mine. So, like... I'm just going to go for the 6 minutes that were already there. Oh, yeah, I said it for the end of the show. Now we'll just distribute this 15 minutes. Okay. You guys get an extra minute. And we'll bump this up to 15. Go kill this shit. Lee wins. Oh, wow, okay. Got to make it so Roxy won. Rip. Okay. Booyah! I know how to book good shit. 90%. Let's go. Let's go. You need to not let Sonata leave, bro. Okay, I'll do that. Yeah, it's gonna be this week, and you're gonna lose inside of, like, 5 minutes. You are an enhancement talent. Oh, look at that. They're actually gonna have FTR win the belts. And what do you know? Fenix and Penta are unhappy. When aren't they unhappy? No, let's just make... You to look half decent. Oh, I had to do the thingy. The Briscoes versus Gargano and Hook. I mean, no, not Jay. Willow versus Mercedes. I mean, that works for me. No, I'm not. No. Let's get rid of that. And that will have this be... I'm gonna have to... Yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna have to cut a minute off of something else. Slater versus Woods, I guess. I gotta fix this. Let's do a verbal sparring match between myself and... She's gonna hit me at some point. Just let it be known. She's gonna hit me at some point. I already know. I'm gonna say that right now. She'll hit me like before their match. I don't care. You're losing your tag titles. Oh, I gotta... Hold on. I gotta do this. Okay. For the whole lot of no progression they have, I told myself I would do this after every month, so... Gotta do what I gotta do. Hook. Star power 42, 19, 14, 13, 13, 11, 3. And as for Mr. Utah, not a lot has changed. 65, 62, 58, 67, 77, 10, 7, 5, 5, 4, 3, 1. Okay. Oh, I didn't have the title match. Whoops. I mean, I could just easily put it in here. Yeah, let's just replace it with this. It's just El Shaw who wanted it. Yeah, she's not fucking winning it. Nope, that's not the right title. Yeah, I don't need to interfere. Yep. And yeah, that should be good. There's your fucking title match. There you go. FTR, baby. Woo! Cool, I got the tag belts off of... I got the tag belts off of the Lucha Bros, finally. God.
Personally, I would never let one of my talents slap me.
But hey, man. Fucking... I don't care. I don't care. That is simply all. All right, what's the active promise you want? Mr. Briscoe, Sir. No. Okay. What's our storyline heat at? 73? I mean, that match with Giselle Shaw kind of fucked everything, but,
Or I'm actually ending the main event title match in a double DQ draw. Oh. Open up the show first and then
I mean, I feel like that enough is gonna be enough. We'll do 25 more minutes of wrestling. We'll have Gresham and Johnny, why the hell not? They know they can go. Yeah, we'll have Gresham and Johnny go. Not this show, but the next show is the number one contendership show. So I have an idea how I want to do this for the main event, for the number one contendership show. Actually, I'll just do that now while I'm thinking about it. Okay, I can do that. But like, I have an idea how I want to do this for the contendership show. I'm gonna have it be basically all our big female like heavy hitter talent. So like Athena, Deonna, Mercedes Martinez, Mia Yim as well, and Santana Garrett. I'm gonna have Deonna win it, obviously. It's like if. First thing we're gonna do for that. Oh. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that. Yeah, sorry. No. This is kind of the show that I wanted. Where are you guys? Man, I just got everything sorted, bruh. No, I'm not doing that. I just got everything sorted. It's all organized and it looks clean now. Gargano and Gresham versus Because Fuck You in the main event? Yeah, I'll keep that. I don't normally keep those two in a tag match, but fuck it. Neither of them are champions anymore. I could have them be FTR's first real, like, tests. Or I could not do that. Actually, I might do that anyway. Nah, whatever. I'll interfere. Whatever happens, happens. Give him an extra 20. I'm gonna get rid of this match. And just give it to Deonna and Sky instead. Just give it to Deonna and Sky instead. I won't give him 15. I'll give him like 10. Bump them all the way the fuck up here. Favorite popular. This is probably going to end horribly. But, this is probably going to end badly, but I have an idea here. The verbal spars will be myself and Deonna after Roxy takes yet another loss for about nine minutes. Let's say the match to be made. The match announcer, as it is optional, would be me. And the match is going to be for next week, Athena, Deonna, Mercedes, Mia, and Santana. We'll say, if you win, I will put myself on commentary. I'll put myself on commentary for that match instead. That's not what I wanted to do. I'll put myself on commentary for that match. And I will basically be unable to interfere. Until I interfere anyway. Yeah, we'll let them fight. Why the hell not? Okay. I never get good segment scores on matches being announced. Whatever, it's fine. Oh shit, Because Fuck You actually won. Okay. It is number one contender. It is number one contendership showtime because I'm too lazy to build this up properly. it's Griff Garrison. Who the fuck is Griff Garrison? This is Griff Garrison!
There's I couldn't do that with Giselle Shaw because there's physically no level lower than enhancement talent. So I just had to straight out and out refuse it. Okay. So, obviously, does this mean there will be no world championship? No, there will be a world championship defend, Lee. There will be a world championship defense. So, let's say TV first. Let's do TV, pure, tag, then world. So, for the TV title, let's do... Who's going to go up against Jonathan Professional Wrestling? One of... Okay, actually, no. Let's set up the tag team match first. Let's do... Just so I know, like, who's booked and who isn't. Let's do... Best Friends. FTR are already the tag champs. So, let's do Best Friends. Let's do Best Friends, Briscoes, and we'll do Because Fuck You. So now I can just kind of hide whoever's booked already. And go from there. Alright, so... For the TV Championship... Actually, what's Pillman Jr.? No, I think I'll go with Pillman Jr. being the... Challenging for the Pure title. For the Pure Championship... Actually, no, let's do TV title first. Oh, yeah. Oh, I was about to say, where the fuck is Blake Christian? Oh, yeah, he's hurt. Whoops. I forgot he was hurt. Whoops. So let's do for TV. Let's do this guy. And fuck it, this guy. You guys, the Johnny Gargano can fucking drag to a good match. For pure, let's make this one a little bit better. Let's go with... I already did Heath, though. Let's do Pillman. Moriarty. And Strick. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, for the world title now. We'll do... Yeah, just Gresham versus Slater. Yeah, I'll just do Gresham versus Slater. Oh shit, I haven't been giving these actual, like, times. Yeah, I haven't been giving these actual times. Just do, for the TV, since this one's, like, not as good... Field wise, let's do 10 minutes for that. Let's do, and we'll do 20 for the rest. There. Oh. No, I want 10 for that, you dipshit. There we go. So, who's facing off against who?
The only one that actually relatively makes sense so far. I mean, we got Deonna. Titus, I guess. Sure. Shane Strickland wins again. Oh, because fuck you. Are gonna go up for the tag championships. Once again. Whoa. Now that is a surprise. Oh, man. Oh, now I wish Bobcat was here. Oh, man. I wish Bobcat was here, man. Because, oh no, he's going to be watching the VOD of this. So, Bobcat, in case you don't know what this means, let me tell you. Your boy, Mr. Heath Slater, is going to the next pay-per-view, which I'm not entirely sure what it is. I'm not sure what it is. Death Before Dishonor. So yeah, he's gonna go into Death Before Dishonor. And he's gonna have himself a wrestling match. He's going up for the Ring of Honor World Championship against current Ring of Honor World Champion. Against current Ring of Honor World Champion Hiroshi Tanahashi. So gonna be a fun time, that. Yeah, he'll be at pay-per-views. He'll be at pay-per-views. Okay. Meanwhile, I was just like, dude, are you seriously riding with Tanahashi as world champion? Yes. Yes, I am. No shit. Why wouldn't I? Okay. Not an angle. So let's go TV first, just to kind of get it out of the way. Johnny versus Titus. We'll give him like 15 minutes. For the pure title, we have Castle versus Strickland, which I don't think we've done yet. Still hilarious to me. I don't understand how the hell I didn't expect that to happen. Yes, I am still watching. Thank you. Agent notes? No, we're not going to do that. We'll make these two make up the rest of the time that the others didn't get. Tag championships. FTR versus Because Fuck You. Give them a good amount of time. Go out there and do your thing, boys. Okay. I'll have an angle beforehand where we're just kind of like, just relax. Everything's gonna be fine. You'll be fine. Give a 5-minute pep talk. Give like a 5-minute pep talk. It's like, don't worry, you'll be fine. I'll be out there at the commentary desk. No, I can't be at ringside. How? Oh, yeah, show all workers. Where the hell am I? Where am I, baby? Gimme. There you go. There I am. 86 commentary skill. Oh, I actually physically can't have him interfere. Because he's gone from the... Actually, could I? Hold on, let me try this. Let me just see something really quick. Let me just reset that. Obviously, it's going to be... Versus. Will it let me do this? Or will it let me do this the way I want to do this? Or... Like, could I be on commentary and still interfere? I think it looks like I can, boys. I might be interfering in the match. Maybe. Maybe just a bit. I might interfere in the match, you know, just enough. I might be interfering in the match just enough, you know? Like, just enough. Yeah, I don't care. Not a minute. No, I don't want it to be a minute. I'll give him time. I'll let him have an actual match. Like, yeah, I'll let him have a match. It just... Obviously. Oh, an hour of driving in the books. What did you miss, Bobcat? Well, something that I think you're gonna like to see. Your boy just so happened to have won a championship contenders match. Mr. Heath Slater is going up for the Ring of Honor World Championship. But what you didn't see at the end of last night was that our champion, Jeff Cobb, is no longer the champion. But who is the champion, you might ask? It may or may not be Tanahashi. I know it doesn't show it, but just to confirm, yes. Yes. It is Tanahashi. So yeah, your boy is gonna go for the Ring of Honor World Championship against Mr. Tanahashi. Steal the show, boys. Do the thing. Okay. All right. That's the show, but I'll have some extra stuff. I have some extra stuff in there as well. So who's not booked? Let's have Lucha's v like Varsity's. Okay, can you like stop doing that? Yeah, let's have Luchas versus Varsities in a throwaway tag match, just to kind of fill some time. Workers, and we'll have. Oh, I don't have the Briscoes on. We'll have Mercedes Martinez wrestle Athena for no reason other than I want them to. Right around maybe here. And let's do Lee versus Hook as like a as basically a curtain jerker. And the last match is going to be our patented random ass. It's going to be our patented random New Japan crossover for the sake of having it. It's always the boy, Jonathan Gresham. Who's he going up against? Fucking Kota Ibushi, because I want it. Simply because I want it. It'll be the lead into the world title match. And there we go. It's all ready to go. Okay.
So which server is that? Oh, it's actually this one. Okay, give me a sec. Okay. Here we go, baby. All right, let me just go ahead and just chalk up this L right next to Deanna's name already. Ah, there we go. All right. 180 minutes jam-packed of wrestling. Let's... Actually, wait, hold on. Where is my... Oh, it's... Okay, it's up here. It's like, I'll be at the commentary desk. Don't worry. I'll be there. I'll be close. Like, I'll be close. Okay, cool. Good job, guys. Jonathan, Sir Jonathan, professional wrestling is still the TV champion to the surprise of nobody. Okay. I was like, all right, this is fine. You'll be okay. Just remember what I taught you. Blockers in the center, funneling, aim low, and will someone catch a goddamn ball? Okay, so the Luchas beat Varsity Blondes to the surprise of nobody. Oh, well, so much for Dalton Castle being the pure champion. Okay, Mercedes beats Athena. Because fuck you are the tag champions again. God. Damn it. 3 stars, yeah. Never said I was barred from ringside. Never said it. Kota Ibushi beats Jonathan Gresham in a 5-star match. Don't worry about it. You don't need to know. And Tanahashi wins. This man is a wizard. He just dragged Heath Slater to a 4.5-star match. This man is a fucking wizard, Harry. He's a wizard, Harry. Oh my god. It was the best match on the show, which to be fair, yeah, I get that. Don't worry about it. You don't need to worry about it. Does not concern you. 157.5k. Nice. Okay. So what's the story the Heat at? 71? We're losing it. Just a bit. Yeah, it definitely wasn't like as good as the last show. We had two 5-star contests. 2 4-stars and a 3.5. This time we had two 3.5s, a 4, and a 4.5. So it's like not quite as good, but that's what we got. The water's hitting me. I'll be back in a sec. Oh, why did I mute myself on Discord? I'm not in a voice call. Okay, I am back.
I am return. Alright, so I'm thinking that because Roxy has had three... No, it doesn't matter. It's not important. It's not important. So, she's had three defenses against Diana now. I think that it's probably time to move forward a bit. So... I think it's time to move forward with this. Oh no, she's only had two defenses against Diana. Okay, one more. Diana gets one more chance. Glory by honor. Okay, I don't understand why these guys want to have this kind of shit all the time. We're gonna do fucking... Oh! You know what? I'm gonna fucking have Wheeler Yuta win this match just because, god damn it, he deserves it. You are an enhancement talent. Learn your place. Okay, first of all, there's way too many segments on this show. Moriarty versus just Harwood? Let's do Moriarty versus Strickland because I want that. Slater versus... Yeah, we'll have Big Man flipping. Yeah, I'll just book pretty much the show. I'll book the show. No, it's not going to be a brawl. It's not going to be a brawl, obviously, because I don't want her to beat the shit out of me just yet. Just yet. Very risky. She's just going to straight up call me out. It's like, dude, what are you doing? It's like, you're lucky you're only 24, because if you were much older, I'd question a lot. It's like, if you were older, that would look a lot worse. Have a tag match? No. Let's get one of those. Let's do the Righteous versus 3.0 because I haven't done that yet. And then we'll do I have a women's match on here? No, I don't. Let's do that too. Let's give Mia Yim and Serena Deeb 15 minutes because fuck it, why not? Not in the main event though. Who said that? Who said I'm not willing to do that? Okay. Chuck Taylor wants push. No. God damn it. Why are we watching Chuck Taylor? I can't stand Chuck Taylor. Fuck you, Chuck Taylor. Y'all are 4-21 in Ring of Honor. Just saying. Oh, god damn it. Why are we watching Chuck Taylor? I can't stand Chuck Taylor. Fuck you, Chuck Taylor. Alright, fine. Here, Chuck. Have your upper mid-card spot back. If I'm not willing to step up to the plate for getting my ass beat, oh, I'm totally going to do it. It's all a matter of, it's just later. Later. Okay, so how does... So I assume I would just pick a different... Because I've never actually done this before. Well, let's say we didn't want to go to... Let's say, fuck it. We're going to do it. We're going to run a show in New Jersey. We're going to run a show in New Jersey. For no reason other than because potatoes. Wheeler Yuta was made to look like a threat. Good. Wheeler Yuta won a match. Segwia win. Okay, righteous win. Some were offended by the risque content. Others thought it added a lot. She just straight up was like, dude. She was just like, dude. Like, what is going on? It's like, she got a permanent spot under your desk. What the fuck is going on? Like, hey. Chill. Wow, 4 stars. Look at you, Heath. Is Heath just, like, silently really good and I haven't even noticed? I might need to check that. There you go. Still sold out. Alright, let me see. Is Heath just, like, randomly really good now? No, he's not, like... He's not stellar, but, like, he's in these matches with dudes who are, like, holy shit, amazing. Six. Okay, so what? Does she just have a spot under your desk? Why is this happening the way it's happening? This is your last goddamn chance. My brother in Christ! You just had one! You... Dude! You just had one! You just wrestled Tanahashi! Like... Alright, fine. I guess I'll have him go up for the fucking... I'll have him go up for the TV title this time. Fuck it, why not? Alright, this is Deonna's last chance at the women's belt, as long as Roxy has it. Fine. I'll let Heath have a shot at the TV title. I'm letting him have a shot at the TV title. That means he's gonna go... That means a glory before... That means... That means a glory by honor... Heath Slater will challenge television champion Sir Jonathan Professional Wrestling to a match for the Ring of Honor Television Championship. Don't fuck with me again, Pyle. That's basically what I'm trying to say. Alright, I forgot I had to do the thing. No, I have to do the thing. Okay, what do we got? Okay, 55. I think I fucked up. I honestly, it doesn't really matter. 43, 66, 42, 19, 12, 12, 12, 9, 1. Jesus. I've had Hook lose a little too much. Hey, Wheeler Yuta's got 2 wins now. Wrestling skill 65, 62, 58. Nothing has changed. Star power is still 10. Popularity is 10, 7, 7, 6, 4, 2. Okay, yeah, I think I messed up. Oh, well. Okay. Wait, Wait, Castle and Slater teaming up. You know what? I think I will do that just because it's a fun little throwback. Can they coexist? Pentagon and Hobbs in a brawl. No, I don't think I'll take that. Giselle Shaw and Athena versus Layla Hirsch and Vita Von Starr. No, let's do Vita Von Starr versus Athena instead. Because fuck you versus FTR. Yeah, we'll have no titles, though. No titles. Because, just no. Gargano versus Woods can go 17 minutes. Just fucking why not? Best Friends and Briscoe's 5, though? 15. Santana Garrett, Mercedes Martinez. Yeah, I can do that. A lot of this could work. I just need to change how this is gonna go. Large Sports Hall in Maryland. I did a show in New Jersey. Let's just keep with Maryland for now. Obviously not a brawl. So it's like I just want to ask the one question. It's like I want to just ask one question. Like, do you have a spot under my desk? Like, no. Okay, there you go. There's the question answered. Like, there you go. There's the question answered. Like, there. The question has been answered. It's like, there. The question has been answered. To be fair, at this point, Deonna's beef is more with me than it is with than it is with Roxy. You know what? I think I will. I'll start out with an interview that's like literally like 2 minutes. That lasts about 2 minutes before I'm like, all right, I think Biddy's got to do an interview. Like, all right, so here's how this is gonna go. It's like, so blah 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 blah. Blah. So obviously, then we go from that. To a good old verbal spar session. To which at this point I'm like, alright, fuck this shit. This is what's gonna happen. So you announce that this is happening. It's gonna be you and you. This is your last chance. It doesn't need to be that long. This is about a 10-minute segment. I bet, you know what I realized? I bet, hold on, let me just check worker morale really quick. No, I'm surprised. I'm surprised our relationship's not, like, in the toilet. It's like, I'm surprised our relationship with each other is not, like... You wish. You wish I was lying. Okay. Bleh. Blet. So, bleh, 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 bleh. Yeah, this works for me. Interviews got short, devolves into a shouting match, and the star says this is gonna be Deonna's last shot for as long. Because Roxy is champion. 81%. Wow, it's actually good. A 2-minute interview with me asking her, do you have a spot under my desk? No, 2 minutes. Got 92%. I have no idea how the hell... Gargano and Woods, 3.5, wow. Because fuck you and FTR, baby, woo! Okay. It's like, fine, you have your match. It's like, you have your match. This isn't one of those things where you're gonna have to win a contendership match. No, 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 no. No, you've got it. You've got the match. Dude, that ponytail under the desk is mine. What the fuck do you mean? It's not under my desk. It is very clearly on the back of my head. Fuck are you on about, bruv? So I just need a challenger for the pure championship, the tag championships, and the world championship. So, Cobb and Hobbs 3.0 would make a good feud for the tag belts. I mean, it would give 3.0 a shot at the tag belts. Let's just have them go up against the like slapdick tag teams then as like a, hey, let's like, as in, like, a, hey, let's give somebody else a chance, shall we? Let's have Daddy Magic win. Let's have Daddy Magic win. Because, yes. You think I care? I don't care. I don't care. World Championship. Oh, you know what's great, though, is a world championship. I could really have anybody go and just be like, yeah, Tanahashi's gonna beat you. So, and like pretty much, and like at least hope to God that Tanahashi's gonna beat him. Let's do for the pure title. Let's do Wheeler Yuta. Let's give Rhett Titus another match. And Josh Woods. I might just have Wheeler Yuta straight win. Just because I want him to do something. Josh Woods is upset. And oh wow, Rhett Titus is the upset one this time. Again, y'all are on the same part of the alignment chart, fam. Y'all are both lower mid-carders. What is your problem? What is your problem, fam? And world championship stuff. Let's do Dalton Castle because he's available now. Dalton Castle, Jonathan Gresham. Who else? Jay Briscoe, and as much as I don't want to do this because I already know he's going to win it, Penta. In a half-hour match.
When I saw that Vince Trish Stratus storyline, I was like, it's time to add this to my PWS save.
No, man, if I really did, you're not technically wrong. I can't even say no to that. I mean, oh yeah, I still have them listed as a stable just in case it's like,
we're in like full fuck you mode.
And if at some point I have Righteous join in, which I probably will at some point, I'll have the Righteous feud with them for the tag belts. What other, like, kind of slapdicky matches can I put on here? Let's do Willow and Sky for no reason other than I want to. That's not a contendership match. Neither is Lee versus Joey for the last 10 minutes. There, let's go with that. Okay, that works for me. Who's winning what? Actually, I'm trying to pretend like I don't fucking have the answer to that. Tag chips. The tag belts will go to 3.0. And the pure championship will go to a Mr. Wheeler Yuta. Wow, Sky Blue won a match. I didn't script her to do that. Good for her. Okay, so I can't have Lee... I can't have 3.0 go for fucking 20 minutes because their stamina is not good enough for that. And yeah, fucking Pentagon wins, of course. I knew as soon as I fucking put Penta in there, I'm like, I know Penta's gonna win. Just fucker does not get booked to lose unless you book him to lose. So yeah, there we go. Okay, so Mercedes wants to work with Athena. All right, that works for me. I can do that. That'll probably happen on this show, actually, considering neither of you are going up for the belt, so... I feel like I have an idea how this partnership with Roxy might end. All right, Bobcat, lay it on me. How do you think I'm going to end it? And we're going to have a local small arena show in fucking New York, baby. All right, lay it on me. Okay. So, I might have... Okay, this is probably going to be the time I have Deonna attack me. She's going to beat the shit out of me backstage before... She's going to beat my ass backstage before the match.
You got to get into it with the Sky Blue. I feel like a betrayal could be in... Oh!
That's good. I didn't even think about that. Keon, you want to see dick eating, bruh? Like, that happening would be dick eating. It'd be even worse than it is now.
It's a very heel thing to do.
I didn't even think about that. That's good. That is really good. It's like, no thanks, I'll pass.
Okay. So we have that now. I already said I would do Athena versus Mercedes Martinez. So we'll do that.
We'll give him a good 15 minutes. First title that will be on the line will be the Pure Championship, I'll say. So Strickland, Yuta. At least make Wheeler look good in defeat. He's not gonna win it. So like, he isn't gonna win, but like,
this man truly has earned the...
Yeah. This is why you really can't put me in charge of stuff like this, even though it seems like I know what I'm doing. You really can't put me in charge of this kind of stuff. So let's just do a... So I said 3.0, is it? Yeah. Let's do... Let's do a tag match. Let's do... I can't do luchas because Penta's going up against fucking Tanahashi. Let's do... Briscoe's best friends. 20 minutes. For no reason other than I want to. Okay. Next will probably be... The television championship. The matchup of Heath Slater and Sir Jonathan Professional Wrestling. Can we have the closest acquaintances win for once here? I mean, I might have him go on, after this, I might have him go on a tear. I might just book him in matches against, like, the lower level tag teams and also, like, just some random thrown together tag teams and just have him win a whole bunch. Because, like, it has been a while since they've won. I think their overall record in this is, like, 4-19. That's what I saw on Chuck Taylor's profile, at least. Okay, next match. We'll just go straight in. Because fuck you versus 3.0. Let them go 15 minutes because they both can't go that long. Do good stuff, boys. Alright, now we have... Let's do... Oh yeah, right, the random singles match from, let's do Lee versus... Let's do Fenix, because Fenix isn't doing anything. Ray Fenix isn't doing anything. Let's just do that. Now for the... Yeah, I guess this will be the where the women's championship is. Or let me insert an angle somewhere where I'm, like, getting medical attention. Workers getting help. It is me. Workers getting help. It is me. Make it look like I'm not gonna be there. Getting Chrome Dome is not medical assistance, Vince. We've been over this. I'm not really a hands-on evil genius. Okay. This means now I only have two matches to do. Jonathan Gresham's every single pay-per-view New Japan crossover. So, who do I want to have him face? He fought Kota Ibushi. Ooh, wait. Oh, yes. Versus Seiya Sanada. 30 minutes. Do your thing where you steal the ever-loving fuck out of the show. I mean, did I? Oh, yeah, I did put steal the show for them. And finally... The final match. Hiroshi Tanahashi versus Pentagon Jr. for the Ring of Honor World Championship. Oh yeah, it would be good. For 30 minutes. And I'm just going to do something really quick. I want to see if Penta gets mad at this. He probably will. Even though there's probably... if there's anybody he should really accept losing to, it's fucking Hiroshi Tanahashi. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to New York City. Well, maybe not New York City. We're probably on the outskirts of New York, but... Alright, what do we got? Let me just go ahead and... write this down. This is Glory by Honor. Oh, fuck. You know what I realized? This was almost bad. Let's take Lee Moriarty and Fenix out. I almost forgot to book the women's match. I almost forgot to book the women's championship match. Imagine all that buildup. I started the show and I'm like, oh my god, I didn't make her defend it. Oh, god damn it. Okay, that was almost bad. It was almost bad. Almost bad. Hey, man, I remembered. Dude. Let me just go ahead and, Yeah, I know. That's exactly what I was thinking too. Just like, how did I almost forget that? Oh, we're doing NXT is happening. That's funny. Okay. Can I show this? I'm showing this on stream. This is fucking amazing. I'm showing. I need a minute. I need a minute. Oh, man. Okay. fucking hell. Oh, God. Bobcat, I'll read your message in a sec. I feel like it's a bit too early to ask this, but do you have an idea of who you want to dethrone Ace as Ring of Honor World Champion? I'm going to let him hold it for a while because I feel like he should be New Japan World Champion, but he's fucking not, and that bothers me. So I'm going to hold it until I look at it. I'm like, yeah, I should probably get the title back on the show, huh? So no is my short answer. I need a second. I need a second. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. That's enough of that. All right. I've had my seconds. No, that's automated, Keon. The ad break is automated. Ooh, if it's an ad break, hold on. I gotta do this now. Shit! I gotta do this now. Don't care. Alright. Let's do it. Okay. Okay, we're good. Alright. Okay. The attack didn't do very well. to start off the show. All right, Strickland wins to the surprise of not really anybody. It didn't surprise me. Okay. Okay, so Strickland. Yeah, the Briscoes won. I gotta let the best friends win some matches. Medical attention. Ooh, ah, ooh, ow, it hurts. Ow, it hurts oh so very much. 4.5 stars for your boys, Bobcat. It's pretty good. Tag titles, obviously. Yeah, this was gonna happen. All right, Women of Honor. It happened again. All right, there you go. Oh my God, poor Jonathan, poor Gresham. I don't think he's won one of these yet. Sonata wins in a 5-star bout, and Tanahashi. Oh yeah, I actually had this happen. 80%. Oh baby. That might end the year on the best matches list. It might. Oh, no, I did hit stop progressing. I was going to not progress further anyway. Okay, what do we got? Mercedes is done. Push request for Lee Moriarty. Where are you now, Lee? He's in the mid card. I mean, you want to push Lee? I can do that. Let me just do something real quick. Push request? Sure, I'll push you. There you go. You have been pushed. And Glory by Honor almost sold out. We were 12 tickets out. I mean, that's to you. Obviously, that's going to sound good to you, but like... All right. No more Deonna Purrazzo in this. I mean, I feel like we did all right. Feel like we did okay. I feel like we did okay. And thus, the storyline, the dick eating is real, is done. It is done. The dick eating story is done. The accusations of dick eating are done. You know what? At respect is earned, I might not have Tanahashi defend at it, just to be like, give him a little bit of time. Oh shit. Hey, this has been 2.5 hours, so I'm being beckoned for dinner, so I'm gonna go eat. Thanks you guys for tuning in, and I completely lost track of time. Thanks for tuning in. If you were here when I edited my next YouTube video, thanks for that. And it'll be up tomorrow. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow at the same time. Probably more PWS. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, I'll see ya. I'm hungry, damn it.